No, because this is a genuine question. What are the people who are stealing keycaps from a display keyboard, like at a Best Buy or Target? What are you doing with those keycaps, please?